I think the first virtue is to restrain the tongue. He approaches nearest to gods who knows how to be silent, even though he is in the right.